The District Attorney of New York, under the auspices and direction of the Department of Injustice in Washington, D.C., was investigating me for something that is not a crime, not a misdemeanor, not an affair. Whether it's the Mar-a-Lago raid or the Unselect Committee hoax, the perfect Georgia phone call, it was absolutely perfect, or the Stormy Horseface Daniels extortion plot, they're all sick, and it's fake news.